Chalmers went up at 6-1 and looked like he was 7-1 and flushed it.
I talked about his length as a pressure point defender and finishing at the rim. That was a 6-1 guy just went on top of everyone.
Man.